Man, this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
No. Well, the dam's dry, but... maybe the wind can spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine, but it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably what saved it.
Ah, great. The guys, the swarm's gunked up the works.
We gotta get rid of that shit.
Wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Just what I needed. God damn it. Juvie!
And it's calling in friends!
Crawling is not gonna help.
right, we're clear.
Oh, I hate these guys.
Heads up, pouncers! Killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
Got him.
One down.
Closing the breaker. All right, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered.
Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Destroy.
Take him out! Mine now. Closing the second breaker! All right, get to those generators.
Gunships.
Got it! We should be good!
Hey, why isn't the power coming back on?
It will! Just give it a second to restart! See? The dam's back online!
Okay, guys, let's regroup. Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
Watch it! Scion incoming!
Shredder!
Now we head back to the maintenance elevator. By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, then I'm sorry to hear that.
Power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. Next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Ready to spin! Right, down. Got it. Got him.
Okay, now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
We're going outside. This looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
A little help here?
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people!
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones! Easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Good to go. Got it. Got it. Come on, it's another double lock.
Marcus? How many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.